A Brisbane judge has condemned the actions of a man who glassed another at the Chalk Hotel, leaving his victim blind in one eye. Hakeem Gulbis Paris was sentenced to 4 years jail, but may find himself back in court. The pub is now considering its own legal challenge.
At 2:30 in the morning, Hakeem Gulbis Paris, seen at the back of the line with four of his mates, arrives at the Chalk Hotel. 9 minutes later, he finds his victim, and the 26-year-old throws a glass that shatters an Aaron Townsend's face, leaving him blind in his right eye.
Oh yeah, not good, mate, but you got a solid run, don't you?
In October 2009, Mr. Townsend had been drinking with friends all night at the Woolloongabba pub. When he met Gulbis Paris, the pair shook hands, but it turned into a violent brawl. The court heard it was Townsend who started the fight.
Don't do it. There's too many people out there these days that pick up glasses and are too easy to pick up weapons, and, you know, they don't think about what it does. You know, my eye was in half.
The judge described the case as tragic and an offence the community condemns. Gulbis Paris was sentenced to 4 years jail after he was found guilty of causing grievous bodily harm.
The negative publicity surrounding the case hasn't gone unnoticed by the Chalk Hotel. Their lawyers are considering a compensation claim against Gulbis Paris.
Since the incident, the Chalk Hotel has switched to tempered glass and warns patrons before they enter of their new policy.
If they want to carry on with antisocial behaviour, they're not welcome. And certainly if there is any antisocial behaviour inside Chalk, we reserve the right to take legal action.
Gulbis Paris will be eligible for parole after 2 years. His victim is still unable to work. Anthony Donaghy, 10 News.